Welcome to Adventures in Welding, part, oh my god, not another one, 5. Thank you. Right, I've got a couple of imperfections on the top surface to repair using the welder. So I'll just get on with that and I'll see you guys in a minute. Right, this is now the official moment of truth. If it doesn't fit, the whole thing's been a complete waste of time, effort and money and everything else. So, and YouTube videos as well. If you get to see this, it means I made it fit. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll give you the entire point of the exercise. Shelf over my compressor onto which I can stack all sorts of crap. Lots of effort for not a lot of return. However, I made that, and with that I'll call that a draw on Adventures in Welding Part 5. Who knows what point 6 will bring, but as you can see I have already rearranged the workshop. One of the things I will have to do as we pan around is I need to put a piece of ropey old sheet steel in there between the existing workbench and the welding bench so I don't set anything on the workbench on fire, and I will need, I think, to put a steel back on the workbench, on the welding bench, just again so that it keeps all the sparks and crap away from anything that might be parked out front with the motorcycles. And yes, that's it for the projects. This place needs a massive amount of vacuuming and cleaning up, but beyond that, I would say that was a successful project. And this is the end of Adventures in Welding Part 5. Bye bye.